Hey there, guys, it is Josh C. with Sepple, and welcome back to Jack 2 Renegade. Last time we broke the game. This time, we are currently heading down to Dead City so I can get some kind of egg or something. Life seed. I think that's what it is. Honestly, I wish I would have thought about it. I would have started the episode a lot closer. But, you know, just a few seconds longer than it would have been. So, no problem. I still cannot get over the last episode. Just the amount of surprise that brought onto me. I think, really, even if that does exist already, just my surprise of finding it by accident is still pretty cool. We finally get to use a mech suit. And now I just now realizing how weird it is that Dax just kind of stands there. The mech suit's not... Come on, get off me! So you just can't do anything. If they get on you, there has to be. What's the other buttons? Triangle will just take me out of this thing. Right? Yeah, triangle just takes me out. So that's lift, jump. Circle does many punches. And square only does one. So there's no way to get them off you? That's weird. I can't see. I guess I'm supposed to push it this way? I hope I'm right, because I can't lean the camera up. I think that's one of my biggest criticisms about this game, is the camera. I can't do a thing. I really couldn't. That's such a poorly designed area right there. There's no cover. Just let me look up. I have to get out of the mech suit just to be able to see what I'm doing. I think I gotta push that way. That's dumb. That's a huge oversight. I know this game is an open world game and it mixes in shooter elements as well, but it's a platformer first and it should have really stuck to a platformer camera. I mean, I don't remember Jack and Daxter having this many camera problems. Remember it had camera problems in tight corridors, but... Uh-oh. See, at least like here, it's better. I got cover. 154, does that get me, does that get me a new Darkjack power? I think it's 200, it might be 150. But I feel like if it was 150, it would have shown up already. Alright, not that way. Is it over there? I hope so. Because I'm not getting out of this mech suit again. There we go. And it went the wrong way, and now I'm being shot at. And once again, no cover. It looks like this thing's gonna blow up on me. So if there's no checkpoint. Alright, I'm gonna get out and try something else. There. I finally used the peacemaker. I shouldn't have to, though. Oh, wait. Oh, I can pick this up and throw it. Yes. Alright. Oh, I'm much slower. That That's a weird jump. Okay, thank you. I was about to say, there's no way they'd just let me screw myself like that. Alright, I guess I have to line this up perfectly. They go through all the trouble to let your guns auto-aim, but anything you throw... not auto-aim. Well, at least we're here. Come on.
I spent many a day cleaning up this place for old Greeny.
Good work, Jack. And Daxter, I suppose. Before we came through the rift long ago, I was nurturing that life seed from the great tree. It seems the metalheads are attracted to its power. Take the seed to Onin now. She will prepare it for Samus.
You mean you?
Yeah, and I know the other me, Daxter. My younger self needs the seed's power to become sagely.
So, let me get this straight. It's fair to say that by bringing your younger self the life seed now, we helped you become the sage you are today. We helped you get your powers in the first place. And you never thanked us?
Thank you, Daxter. Now go do it!
Daxter does bring up an incredibly good point. Also, what's down here? Oh, memories. That's all that's down here. Painful, sad memories. I miss the times of Jack and Daxter. Is there any secrets? No. I mean, you'd think that's where they'd hide a precursor orb. I guess not. Man. I just want to play Jack and Daxter over again. Oh! Wait, how did it heal? How did it repair itself? And I hope I'm going the right way. Actually, I hope this can even make it. Oh, that's... closer. And I'd like it to be. I don't even know why I'm still in this thing. I don't need to be. I can just leave. Do we have to take this to Onin? What he said. But we also have to go to the power plant, and I think those are in two separate directions. So we kind of gotta make a choice. And honestly, I'm gonna go to the power plant. The power plant is a whole lot easier of an episode. Episode? Mission. God, I need to stop doing that. I do that way too much, I've noticed. Is that I'll mean episode, and no, I'll mean, God, just get it again. I just did it again. What the heck's wrong with me? I'll mean mission or act or anything else in the game, and I'll say episode. I guess because I'm so focused on the fact that this is an episode. I don't know. I honestly don't know why I do it. Any psychologists out there who for some reason watch my channel, go ahead and tell me why I do that. Yeah. I'm not going to pay you for your analyzation, but hopefully you just do this one for free. If I remember correctly, oh, thank you. I definitely don't want to keep in this habit of getting in trouble every single time I go someplace. If I remember correctly, all I have to do for this one is just ride my hoverboard to a crane and then drop like a huge, big old block of metal. Brick of metal or whatever. Would it be a brick? I'm pretty sure it's block. A block of metal. Onto eggs that are sitting in Dark Eco. We actually saw them when we went to destroy those wells. And I think this is the last time we have to come back to the strip mine. Cool.
Hey there, sack of nerves. How's the stuff going?
I've got good news and bad news. The good news is Core tells me we've got enough power online to keep the shield walls up. So for now, the city's safe. But I don't know how long the system can hold.
And the bad news?
We've detected a cluster of metalhead eggs growing up at the strip mine site. Now you've got to go back there and find a way to destroy those eggs before they turn into a whole new army of creatures.
I noticed the crane was lifting a large metal container. If we could jump onto the container, we could drop the crate from above.
Hi, jump, drop? Why don't I like the sound of that?
Come on, Dax, let's go.
Nothing so far.
So I was right. I'm gonna check my map real quick, make sure I actually know where I'm going. Because I think I just... Oh, it doesn't show it. Well, I'm pretty sure that's what I gotta do anyway. Pretty confident in that fact, because these are the metalhead eggs. I gotta get above them. So I think as long as I stick to this path, should be good. I'll know if I'm right or not when I come down to a pipe. And an opening, and if there's a pipe, then I'm right. And yes, there's a pipe. So I am right. Remember, kids, if there's a pipe, you're right. Maybe don't take that actually as good information. Whoa. Don't do that again. Oh no. That was on me, but the perspective. I think I need a little bit more speed. Oh no. Ooh, I was cutting that one close. Okay. I'm sure there's got to be an easier way to do all of this. But I don't know it. Yeah, got it. Okay. The pipes just make me nervous. No, I did it again! That just completely killed my momentum. Now I can make it! Ta-da! Okay, I didn't think I was gonna be able to make that one. Or that! Or, come on! There we go! When did this turn into Tony Hawk? I'd really like to know that. Oh, no! God, I don't know. I think I like it if it controlled like Tony Hawk. Because at least then, it might actually be competent. That's kind of unfair. It really is a little unfair to say. Whew. Where am I going? Just get me out of there. Hoverboard's not that bad. I feel like I complain about it a whole lot, but it's really not that bad.
Gotta ride the checkboard on this one, Jack.
Yeah. Just thing is, Dax, I don't know if I'll be able to make that with the board. I don't even know if I can make that normally. We'll try with the hoverboard because at least if I fall, I won't take any damage and I won't fall into Dark Eco. Ah! Oh, it's a cutscene. Dexter's got the right idea. Oh, I wish I would have known it was a cutscene before I started judging the distance. So now we have to go take this back. Well, not back. We have to go take this to Onan. And that will kick off Whoa! Hey there. And that will kick off another mission that I'm not too fond of. But it shouldn't really be that hard. So I'll see you guys in a second when I get back to Onan. Going the wrong way. Alright. Onan, I've brought you a seed.
Onan says, what took you so long? We had to skip lunch waiting for you too. Ah, okay, okay. She really says, thank you for saving the live seed. But I wouldn't say that if I were her. Give Onan the seed, and she will prepare it for Samus. Bird seed.
Back off, Featherweight!
Listen, Tiny Tail. I was leading my 100th flock south before you had fur one between your legs. Not that your fur means anything.
At least I'm not some overstuffed, over-yapping, feather-dusty mouthpiece for the world's oldest professional. Jack says, have a nice day. Jack says, I can't think on my own. Jack says, go bite yourself.
That's it, rat boy. Now you've really pissed me off.
Knock it off, both of you.
You're lucky I'm famished. Onan says, take the energized life seed to young Samus in Haven Forest. It will give Samus the power he needs to finally see the forest from the trees. Go, quickly.
Fair enough. But see, now, we have to go down to the forest! And that bugs me a bit. I'm just gonna take a second to complain about that, because they do this too often in this game. Like, it's not really a fetch quest so much, because you're not given a task and say, hey, go get this, and I'll give you 10 gold. You're going to get something so you can further something. I'm not going to complain that it's a fetch quest. Why do you have to collect stuff just to go see someone only to go to another place on the other side of the map? That just bugs me. Especially coming from Jack and Daxter. Yes, I'm going back to the first game. I know it's not really that comparable, but the first one, if you watched my Let's Play, I talked about it a little bit in that game. You can do everything in one big loop. Like, there's actually a way you can play out that game that you can go and get each precursor orb, power cell. You can get those in a specific order, and you can start from the beginning of the level, and you will go into a complete loop and end up at the back at the beginning of the level, and you've collected every power cell. And even in the overworld, you can do each level in an order to where you just end up right back where you need to go. And that is such a well-designed game. It's perfect. It's perfect in that sense. This one's not. You gotta go to Dead City to get a seed and then go all the way over to the weird bazaar area. And then you have to go to the other bazaar area to go to a forest. And then you have to go back to the power plant. I think that's the next mission. I think because you gotta go back to the drill platform. I think that's what it was. So it's just, it doesn't feel very fluid. I don't know. I feel like I am being very complainy with this game. And I feel like I have legitimate reasons to be complainy about this game. But from now on, I'm making you guys a promise. I'm gonna try not to be as complainy. I don't know how I'm gonna do that. But I'm going to figure out some way. I promise. I just see something flying. Please let that be a bird and not some weird metalhead. That would be horrible. Absolutely horrible. Do I have the ammo for this, actually? I'm not sure. We're gonna hope. I have Dark Jack, so there's that.
Samos told me to, I mean, you told me to, or, well, I mean, your older version, whatever. We heard you needed the life seed.
Yes, its power will help me speak to the plants.
There he is! Roger, we're en route. I see him!
Jack, protect me from these guards! I must ask the plants vital questions about our future.
That was a bad time to take a drink of water. Which way are they coming from? Oh no! I should not be betting. I'm horrible at betting. I like patterns. What? I can't even see them. There we go. Ooh! Please stop. I will teach you some manners. Well, that kind of works. I forgot about this move. It's kind of hitting my target. This actually works out a whole lot better than the Wastelander move. Or is this a Wastelander move? It's not accurate, but it's dangerous. Ooh. That time I'm glad I bet on something. There we go, come on. Uh-oh. No health either, is it? Oh no. We might be doing this again. I hear them. I'm just not doing a good job of seeing them. Did I get him? Did I get him? That time I got him. That was it? That was it? They're gone! Yes, they're leaving!
The life seed gave me a terrible vision. The Baron is planning to destroy the Precursor Stone. He aims to crack it open somehow. If he does this, the energy released will be beyond comprehension. It will destroy the world and more, ending all life. The plants are crying out for protection. You must stop the Baron, Jack. Stop him, however you can.
So we're talking like Mad Max style end of the world, or like literal end of the world? Because I'd be down for a Mad Jack apocalypse. Like, I take that game. You just gonna chill out here, Samos? Alright. Alright, alright, alright. I'll see you later. Actually, I can go back this way. Maybe. Or if I bounce off the wall. You know, I think we may just have enough time for that last mission, because I don't think it's a long one. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and cut right here. And I will see you guys in a second when I make my way back to the power plant, because I'm pretty sure it's... Well, you know what? We'll hang out here just for a little bit longer, just in case, because I'm sure they'll give us an update when we exit the forest. So we'll just hang out a little bit longer. How's your day been? I don't ask that enough. How's your day been? Been good? I hope it's been good. I hope you had a good day. If you haven't, I'm sorry. Hopefully this will make it better. I just took a pause there, give you time to respond. Respond, not respawn. Need to get my head out of the game. Should really probably just let Jack die. That way I can go ahead and get full health. Yeah, so Brooder, because that's the fish. Yeah, Brooder and the power plant. So I will see you guys in a second when I head back to the power plant, because that's probably the shorter mission. So I decided not to go to the power plant because Brooder is literally right here. So we're going to do this one instead.
It's Brother Jack and his little orangey pal. Thank the totem I sees you. You help lurkers once time. You help us twos?
Look, Brooder, we've got our own problems to deal with right now.
But you no bid to do ruckus, you cause a dig. I know all caves like Back of Claw, and Mars Tomb, nowhere there. Now metalheads find hidden lurker village in caves. They bite and hurt village real bad, and me lurker brothers trapped like animals.
Hello, they are animals.
We're no longer evil lurking bad to bones, orangey boy. We good now. Metalheads are bad. They is enemies.
Yeah, I guess we're all on the same boat now.
And this ship is sinking fast, brother.
Please, save six lurker brothers quick, and Bruno will kiss you foot.
Patrolling Sector 9.
There we go. Perfect. That is a perfect vehicle that we need right now, so I gotta save six of them. That's a huge step up from three. It's literally double. Could have just said that. Could have just said it's double what we had to do. I just had to make it sound so much more thrilling. And they're all pretty far. Oh no, here we go. They've now started separating into multiples. And we're gonna go for the furthest one. Always go for the furthest, get the closest last. That's always been my game plan for everything. Even when I do work, it's always do the thing that's going to take the longest first, because the thing that's the shortest, you'll be able to finish up quicker, and then you'll get to your downtime. Oh, that's the closest. I'm taking them to little hidey holes. Last time I was taking them to Brooder. I wish I would have known that. I would have got the one that I just stumbled onto. Speaking of which, here it is. Get on. Let's go. Getting you out of here,
brother.
That was not a very good Hulk Hogan. I can't do a Hulk Hogan, apparently.
Ooh, brother.
Yeah, I can't. Oh, no, no. Back up. Hey, Yak Howls. Oh, he could just drop down. I don't even have to go into hover. Cool. Glad I found that out now. That would suck to find that out after I've saved the fifth lurker. So did all lurkers learn how to speak, or is that like a special thing that Brooder is just kind of one of the more advanced lurkers? That's something they never answer. They need to answer that. Someone call up Naughty Dog and see if they got the answers to that. Watch me actually have an answer for it. There's someone there just dedicated to FAQ on Jack and Daxter. Sweet, we can just keep going this way. Oh, and there's one right there. Can we go ahead and destroy this? Oh! That's not good. Do. What is that song? There you go. Hop off. Sweet, he does just stay there. No, you stop the vehicle.
Get our cruisers in here.
Oh, I forgot I can just... I can stay in hover mode. Or I can stay in flying mode or whatever. There's two left?
High speed chase in sector four.
Yeah, I guess there was six that I had to save. I can't get two on one vehicle, can I? I'd be pushing my luck too much. Still got plenty of Vulcan Fury ammo. That's nice. I like knowing that.
I've got suspicious
there it is.
Sector.
probably should not destroy it over top the water. I'm not 100% sure if lurkers can swim. What are you doing? Hey, buddy, I need you to do something. Okay. Where'd all the cars go? Ah, no. I'll tell you what. You get out of that car and give me it. Oh, nice. They just... Ooh, get on, get on. Whoa, 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 whoa. Alright, I didn't know there were turrets in this area. I didn't know there was a hidey hole in this area. They should really just show you all of them. Right next to a turret. Wonderful. Alright. Let's get a move on. Just gotta save one more. Oop. Oh, please tell me it's right there. Yeah. It hasn't gotten that far. Oh, it's coming towards me. God, the routes on these things are really weird. Sorry. I'm sorry. Ran you over. Didn't mean to do that. Alright, come on. We gotta get you back to your... don't explode. Brothers. Oh... Okay. Hop off. And I'm out. You're welcome, Bruder. Oh, no. Whoa. I think I was in the wall there for a second. This area is weird. Seems to be easily breakable. Alright, so, that's what, three missions? Get the ticket to own and save. Actually, really four, but I'm gonna count it as three because I don't see getting the seed to Onan as a big mission because all you gotta do is just go and talk to her. So, I'm gonna say we did three missions. But, as I make my way to the power station, Power plant, whatever. I'm gonna go ahead and call the episode right here. Next episode, we will go do whatever Vin needs us to do. Just don't want to hit a Crimson Guard. And I don't know what's after that. I don't remember. Even though I looked at the list of missions, I don't remember what comes after that. So, we'll find out next episode. But anyway, guys, I'm gonna hit that right now. Remember to like and subscribe, and I hope to see you there.